In an heart-wrenching video, a fisherman named Terry Vaughn is seen repeatedly smashing a little turtle with a hammer at Lady Bird Lake in downtown Austin. The turtle lost its life after a few brutal smashes by the man. Not just this, even in the end, the helpless turtle burst apart with continuous hits. The fisherman, in his defense, said that he thought that he caught a giant fish that could harm him. He was charged with cruelty towards a non-livestock animal. Newzstreet Desk.